forward to bringing that excitement, scoring goals and making assists for my teammates.
I think it's destiny, I would say it's destiny. And for myself as well, it's a big challenge too, just to come back from where you come from, where I grew up, where I started, and I didn't finish where I started here, so I think I came to finish it.
I can't really describe our feeling right now. A bit mixed emotions and a lot of people to tell, and just pure excitement. I think I just can't wait to get going.
Ja, ich fühle mich, oder ich bin sehr froh, hier zu sein, dass es jetzt endlich geklappt hat und dass ich jetzt ja, hier ein Mensch erleben darf und auch für City spielen darf.
Liverpool is a club with a great history, but you want to get more history and greater history, and you want to be part of that.
Yeah, it's a beautiful club. I think it's a traditional club in England. They did very good last year, and I'm happy to play for the Spurs.
I'm very excited. It's a big opportunity for me to play for Manchester. It's a new challenge for me. I think I will try to do all my best.
I think for me it's the right club, the right coach, and the right moment to change. And I'm very happy to be a part of the Liverpool club.
I'm super excited, super happy. Finally, it's done. It has been a lot of talks, but came to the moment where everything is done, and now we start.
Oui, vraiment, c'est quelque chose de très spécial. Comme vous l'avez dit, c'est quelque chose qui attendait, mais déjà, mon rêve, c'était de jouer en Angleterre et même pas penser jouer dans ce club-là. Et vraiment, c'est vraiment un rêve, un grand rêve réalisé, venir ici à Manchester.
I am very happy to be here. For me, it's a dream, it's come true, and I'm happy.